Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're about ready to head to Morrowind to try to find the last piece of the Staff of Chaos, but... that's not what I meant to hit. I need to get some more potions of power, which... the ones that give you mana. Where's the Mage's Guild? Southeast. And then we'll be on our way. Excuse me. Is this the Mage's Guild already? No, the Conclave of Baal. Sorry, I don't know what's going on with my voice here. This be the place. Because I used a lot of them in Mirkwood. Kind of hard to rest sometimes. I have 5 left. Out of 20, so I'm going to go get another 15 and then we'll be on our way. The perfect vein for those who practice the shadowy arts. The Mage's Guild comes most alive on cold, dark winter days. Cauldrons bubble on the fireplace, filling the room with translucent smoke that smells of animal fat and sulfur. The shelves are cluttered with mystical books and artifacts. But of course they are. Hello, my good wizard, magician, mage. I wish to buy... I think this is all the stuff I sold him. Yeah. Good thing I'm pretty sure they have an unlimited supply of these. 15. No, I don't seem to be interested in a potion of restore power. I'm interested in 15 potions of restore power. 1125 gold, how about 900 instead? I can tell a shrewd bargainer when I see one. Shrewder than you, my friend. Okay. Counter one more time. 900. Then all of a sudden he agrees, okay. The way he says one, though, I want to make sure that I really do have 20 and not just... 6 at this point. Okay, good. We will need it for the ordeal, which is to come. Oh god. All this fog. Well, before I do this... oh yeah! Forgot to say, this is the special 100th anniversary episode. Extra long. I usually aim at like an hour and a half or something like that. So, hope you enjoy that. Guys shrugging. I don't know, man. Hour and a half? I'm not interested in his opinion. I'm only interested in you guys' opinion. So, Morrowind we go. So, we do or we don't know where this is. This forest's here. I mean, wouldn't it be... it's the heart of a volcano. So wouldn't this be it? I guess we don't know. Stone Ebonheart. Didn't we go to Blacklight before? Necrom. Go to Blacklight, which is right near Skyrim. Kragganmoor is near Skyrim, as is Narsis. And Oaktown. Varachian Hall, Silgrad Tower. Let's go to Blacklight, because I think we've been there. So we might be attacked by the forces of the evil one once we get there. Blacklight holds the northern tip of Morrowind, and to the east is Dagoth-Ur in all its fiery glory. Well, we know where it is. What time is it? Oh, it's 10:14 in the morning. He's not going to attack me now. I really have to ask people where Dagoth-Ur is. Well, we'd be able to see it otherwise if it wasn't so foggy all the time. Kind of ridiculous. Last I heard, the Mage's Guild was looking somewhere near Ebonheart, or was it Kraganmoor? I'm not sure, but you should probably start your search around there. If I could get rid of this fog, you guys could see it from here. I think I've been here. If anything's marked... I think I might have come here looking for one of the artifacts. Nothing's marked. I might have been here, maybe not. It overlooks your town. Surely you must know where this is. Dagoth-Ur? The only thing I've heard about Dagoth-Ur came from a traveler from Ebonheart. Maybe you should start there. Okay, apparently no one knows where this huge mountain... volcanic mountain is. But I have to check in Ebonheart. Alright, fine then. You are all completely clueless. This is it. It's gotta be. So where's Ebonheart? Mournhold. We know Mournhold from... the third game. Ebonheart is here. Okay. You enter Ebonheart, also known as the Black City. To the north, you can see the red-orange glow of Dagoth-Ur, the fire cone on the Black Isle. The city's ruler has a reputation of being extremely ruthless. Really? Yeah. Well, that's the sun. What'd it say? To the east? Maybe that's it. I'm trying to get a look at it. Well, it's to the north of here. Oh, duh! Here. I can't find the place. Do you think you can help me get over there? Ridiculous. I'm asking where this place is. Many have journeyed to the mount in search of great treasure, but few have been heard of again. Those who survived this fiery slope spoke of demons. If you are bent on traveling this journey, check at the palace. They usually keep records of these things. Okay. Then... where's the palace? I'm pretty sure it's south of here. Okay. You'll probably see from the map. That's probably it. That's it. I don't think it's in the water, so that's probably it. I just want to see if anyone else has anything to say about it. We have a few different lines. It was rumored that dwarves built a secret opening to the Mount of Dagoth-Ur. Now any knowledge of that is lost, unless the palace kept records. You may wish to go and inquire there. What do you know, learned sir? Dagoth-Ur, why in the lady's name would you wish to journey there? Well, I cannot help you, but the palace is said to keep records of many things. Perhaps they would know. I wonder if they say the same thing every time. Yeah. I might be wrong, but I'd look south of here. So it's not so much that we need to find out where Dagoth-Ur is, I think, but that we need to find out how to get inside, I guess. Wonder if they had any other things to say. Okay, now here be water. Let's see, where we go. South and east. If you fall in, you get a special song. With it like this, it looks like the ground is moving and we're currently, well, it is currently erupting. You shouldn't play the music till I get all the way up. I stick at the beginning, see that? It threw me off. Right. It's like, are you okay? Yeah, it happens all the time. It's hard to believe that anyone can think of politics on such a day, but people are lining up to be heard by King Casik, while outside newly bloomed flowers perfume the air. They don't speak. They have a vow of silence. The main hall. Been a while since I heard this song. It's a fitting, you know, explosive royal song, I guess. My name is King Casik, and I have heard that you seek Dagoth-Ur, the legendary home of the dwarven people. Perhaps we can help one another. I have in my possession the Anvil of Mithas, greatest of the dwarven blacksmiths. Only one object was strong enough not to shatter when used to shape metal upon the anvil, the Hammer of Gharen. It is said that the ring of the hammer upon the anvil speaks to the user, telling him the entrance to the mount of Dagoth-Ur. With the raw metals present within the mountain, my blacksmiths will be able to fashion the finest weapons and armor in the realm. Recover the hammer for me. It was supposedly lost in a dungeon known as the Black Gate. I will show you where this dungeon can be found. You will be rewarded for this deed with the location of the entrance to Dagoth-Ur. You can then journey there and explore it to your heart's content. Do you agree? Yes. You do me a great service, Sky. One that I, nor my people, will easily... Wait. One that I, nor my people, will easily forget. Okay. Come, here is the location of the Black Gate. King Casik inscribes the location of the Black Gate, home of the Hammer of Gharen, onto your map. Okay. I have nothing further to discuss. Away with you, beggar! Alright. Peace out. Let's throw another save. And our journey will commence. The Black Gate. Here we are. Mm-hmm. Invisibility. Light. supposedly was an empty room. I'm glad for my invisibility. There's two of them. Could you imagine the damage they would wreak upon me? Well, there they are. I'll say, I like that sound effect. It really does like sound like two huge stones being scraped together. Alright, big rooms. And this leads back to the entry chamber. So then we have this. Treasure. And rats. Could be magical. Could not be. We cannot step on nor jump over rats. God, and I don't even have my sword out. Maybe I should be absorbing some spells here then. We become once more a super absorbent of mana. Let me check my map. Alright. So we came in here. Okay, we appear to be in the northeast section of the dungeon then. The reason I walk around the entire room perimeter is to map. Oh! I turned visible already? That was quick. That was quick. Oh, I think I used invisibility, not my phantom form, right? Phantom form lasts for... I can't remember, so it's a good thing we have a spell book to check. Invisibility is the spell, the stock spell you can buy in stores. Invisible for 5 rounds plus 1 round per level. So in this case, will be 25 rounds, because I am level 20. I think a round is 6 seconds or something like that. I keep forgetting. But my phantom form... Alright, 25 rounds for that. This I made with the Spellmaker. 1 round... Oh, it's not even that much more, right? Plus 6 rounds per 1 level. So, but it adds up. I mean, you got 20 times 6, so 180. Oh, I think, yeah, the other one's 5 rounds plus 1 round per level. I kind of flipped it and increased it a little. So I got 181 rounds versus 25. So now I got my phantom form on. I should really just delete invisibility. I think I can delete it. But out of curiosity, the spell cost is 300. I think my spell cost is less as well. On top of everything. Oh, spell cost is higher. I think that's why I kept invisibility just in case. I need a really short invisibility just to escape out of somewhere. And I don't have the mana kind of thing. So... It's a good thing you don't become visible when, like, grabbing treasure, opening doors. It's like an improved invisibility for, like, Baldur's Gate D&D rules. Okay. I feel like it's a good idea to just follow this east wall down. They can always see you. I'm surprised this one's not attacking. So we do have some of them. I should have let them hit me to replenish some mana. Throw me a fireball. Replenish my mana. Open the door. You can do it. Thank you. Where'd you go? Did you kill yourself? They always do that. Suicidal wraiths. What's that? Tunnel? Oh, I see. Very well. Oh, I am raised up a little bit. I've got a different wall texture. Huh. Well, I see no reason to go through there, so... Doggies! It's probably gonna be nothing here. Hey. Guys are blocking my way. They keep looking at me like they probably smell that I'm here. If we're talking about in-world explanation. Hey, I see treasure. I like treasure. 3 gold. And a katana, which katanas do not come magical in magical variety. I thought it was going to fall in there. Let's just look. I'm willing to bet there's nothing there, so let's just keep going. The land is riven. How did I know that was gonna happen? I hear bony bros. Bony bros. Let me up. That's a lot of bony bros. They're having a bony bro party over here. A plate helm and a long sword. Let's check to see if this stuff is magical. Dead end? Okay. We're at the southern end. So head this way. I can jump there, if this guy lets me. I made it. Surprised. Don't pretend you can see me. I think minotaurs have really good sense of smell as well. I mean, it might be a thing. I doubt it was coded in the game that way. Where are we now? Someplace we haven't been, which is good. Okay. It looks pretty... like a lot of uniform square rooms. So let's just keep going up this way. Like in a search pattern, kind of. Is this one of the rooms I've been in? No. Map out the other side, and I fell in. I was looking at something and I... okay. Oh, I just kind of skipped across there. Just mapping out... filling out our map here. So up north and continue that way. Hold on a second. So yeah, we'll go east, north, and then west door. I don't think I had to jump on that. Here we have depressed ghouls. Huh, even hear them make any sound. Has like an opening? What is a door? Oh, that has an opening. Okay. We search for what? The Hammer of Kharas? It doesn't give you all the info you need. Hold on 1 second, I just want to check something. Friendly reminder. Okay. Alright, so where are we going? We go north. I'll let this up here. Seems like a good idea. Oh! They absorb mana. Well, if they hit you with that range spell. Oh! I do not want to know! How dare you! How dare you! Look at that! Down to almost half. Actually, I haven't seen them for a while, and I did not miss them. Alright, so that goes there. Wonder what's up in here. I mean, if we go west to here, we can find a way up. Check. I am still invisible. I don't think the mana absorb thing works on them. I can try. Because it sounds like I might run into one. Oh, it is working! Yes, you want to take my mana, but instead you give it to me. Yay! Give me more, Daddy! There you go. Now we'll start to take it, because I'm full. At least I think that's how it works. I love absorbing mana. Wait. He's not... He's still not taking it from me. I wonder if it's, it's affecting something, probably draining down my shield a little bit. Affecting, your hit points. So what's in there? Should I bother checking? Oh, there's a door. Never mind. South door and east. Did I map out that room? Yeah. I see a ghost! I hear a ghost. They're so hard to see. Mapping out the room. Yeah, there might be secret doors. Secret, you know, doors that you think are walls. Let me just go through this stuff, because I've been picking up a few things that are turning out to not be magical. The long swords are. Three of them. Wow. Sweet. Saving again. Well, I don't see anything that leads into that area. Should I bother to try to use passwall? I wish I still had a an object that casted passwall. Because it goes kind of far in, at least. Let's see. I'm going to have to cast it at least twice, maybe three times. And yes, this is way before Minecraft existed. Oh! Look at this. Oh, I guess you could get there from the river. Insult to my abilities. Got a mark in here. Nice. There's another. Oh, I guess I'm visible now. Now, I wonder... This is a good way to see. Phantom form. I am now invisible. Will they still attack? No, but I can't get onto the island. There's too many of them. I didn't even mean to do that. I'm gonna have to kill them anyway. Where is there not a rat? Okay. I'm just gonna kill them all. And they're just rats. Any more? One for you, too. Okay, a longsword. I guess another magical longsword. I'm curious if it is... Nope, it is not. We drop. Alright, so there is... these little islands here. I guess I'll swim to the south and see if there's anything in here. And then we'll be done with it. So I'm still invisible. Save a little stamina by just going like that, maybe. That's the bridge. Okay, never mind. Going back. Did find some treasure, though. I mean, nothing useful to me, but... for selling purposes, sure. Might be able to make that, yeah. So now I say continue west and see what lurketh. Oh! You know what I need? I need some mana again. Mana mirror deflects spells, but I want to absorb. One more. Thank you. I hear you. Oh, I see you. Oh, one hit. That's another one. But I can't see. I'm not trying to camp, actually. I want this. You're here? Right. Oh. Takes care of you. It's like a room of skulls. Okay, it's not the far western wall, though, right? Oh! Guess you guys are happy to see me fight something. Sometimes I just wander around invisible forever. I'm not completely sure due to how hard Dagoth-Ur may or may not be. I might not explore all of it. I don't know if you guys are... That's what I've been doing, and no one's been complaining, so maybe you want me to. Troll is regenerating. And screaming. Loud. Does that look different? No, it just says a spider. Well, there are plenty of foes here, that's for sure. Oh, yeah. I have a feeling, I don't know, my shield might be starting to run out. So just in case I die. It stops here, so this doesn't go for too much longer. Bridge. Got sarcophagi or something over there. Something else over there. Monkey lie. Monkey Lee. Oh, here we go with the lava. An amulet. Nice. Here, in exchange for it having to deal with... Oh my... This guy. Have an amulet. Didn't work. It doesn't always work the same time. Maybe because I didn't move right before it. Oh, chest. I didn't see that. Yeah, do not fall in there. This lock would prove a good challenge. We'll see about that. Yeah. Not too great. Got better treasure from the stuff that was just lying on the ground than what was in the chest. Dead end room. Oh, I gotta go see what's in there, don't I? That's a pretty big floor. Let's go this way first. Double back. Still invisible. I want to see if I can get one more level before the game ends. It looks like it's on a trapdoor. You think you should be able to pick this lock. And I thought correctly. 76 gold and bracers. Sweet. I like it, das bracers. Yes, I do. Interesting. A cross of hellfire. Alright, so I have to double back. I have to go back this way anyway and through here, so I might as well go see what's in here and then continue that way. Looks like the hard outside wall perimeter here, so... Right, east door and south. East is this way. Oops. I'm playing it fast and loose with the lava for some reason. Flap. I think we go this way. Yeah. I'm gonna swim a little more. I didn't want to, really, because the wings are too damn big. Thank you. It would reduce my stamina. Even more. Oh! Replenish ma! Thank you. I was afraid you had killed yourself and gone away. Okay, thank you. Oh, he did. Now he did kill himself. I don't think I even hit him. Oh, I can get back up from there. I have to swim. Ugh. You know, I should uncast Levitate. here's another island. The Island of the Zombies. Where's our boats? I did like that one dungeon with the boats. That was pretty cool. Unfortunately, I guess you never see it again. So, okay. Yeah, I'll go this way, I guess. I'm easy. And I'm here. Map it out. More ghosties. Oh! Oh, I'm visible now. That's not a ghostie, that's a zombie. Phantom form. Activated. Pardon me. Your arms are getting in the way. Oh! Mm. It's stuck inside the thing. Okay. Kind of looks from here that I've been all around this room, but not in it. So we will go in it. We'll map it out properly. Good and proper. And then we've done all this in this relatively short amount of time. We're doing more swimming. Wish I had something to stand on. I wonder if the bridge counts. It might count as a raised object in which things do not attack you as much. Of course, to get there from here. It's kind of a pain, but I'll go there. So I'm not sure. I might not have been in this room either. Nothing in here anyway. We'll see. I mean, it is raised up. It might, as far as game terms, count. Am I still near? Okay. I just want to get my stamina back. Good. Not invisibility. I think it did count as a raised object. Am I just jumping out there is what I'm doing? Well, I could travel by land this way. I think I'll go this way and hit the west door. Thank you. sometimes have something useful. I hear more of them. It would be a miracle if you picked this lock. Then it's a miracle. At least that one had something good in it. And more treasure here. It's either feast or famine with this treasure. I found nothing at all in Mirkwood. So there was another door here. Oh, we're to the edge of the map. Good. I like to find out the boundaries of the dungeon. To do this just to get past him. Now, I haven't been to the East Room at all. No. Let's see what's in there. Here, here, here. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't recast my shield. I think I know what to do. Mana thief. Aren't I? I'm absorbing spells. Is he missing me? Hit me. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. I'll stand in here with you. Don't hit me like that. Oh, there we go. There he goes. It increased a little. Is he? You're still in here. Don't hit me. Throw fireballs at me. Or whatever that is. Probably fireballs. Okay, now I can replenish my shield, protection of Finaster. Boom! Mana's all the way down. Now he can build me back up. Why do you build me up? Wraithy baby, when I'll knock you down. Here we go. Was that his death cry or is there another one? So now I have replenished my shield and my mana. Love it when a plan comes together. I'm not sure if I've been completely in that room. And there's nothing really in here, so. Open! Open Saskatchewan. Let's save, and I think it's been a while. See where we are. Alright, I want to see what's in here. We go down far. This is a big floor. So if I can... just... nope. Another squarish room. Surprise, surprise. Pony bros. And sarcophagi. They look really small, don't they? Like, you don't think a pony bro could even fit in one of these. And I don't know why, as of this game, I started calling them pony bros. And that's what... that's what I think I'm going to call skeletons games in games from this point forwards. They're just bony bros. So we'll go south through there. Wasn't this where I was fighting the guys? No? No. Let's just go more thoroughly map that section. So I've been in here or no? No. Oh, look at them all. They're all facing the... look at that. They're all... well, except for this guy. They're all lined up with the sarcophagi. That's really interesting. I mean, obviously, if I wasn't... if I was visible, they'd all be attacking me now, so I wouldn't even get a chance to see that. Turn that longsword. Not magical. So we found a few things. Some marks. A couple amulets. One pair of bracers. And some longswords. Consequence, well, I don't think I can get past them. I can't get past them to mark that wall, so to map it, rather. So that's fine. How do I get down from south of here? I might have to take the water. I mean, I might just end here. Well, there is something. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna use pass wall here instead. We'll cheat. So, north, west, and south. Ugh. There's too many of you. Too many of you. It's better. No. Other way. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, this is it? Oh. Hello. I will get my mana back, thank you very much. One more. Thank you so much. I am a better mana thief than you. That's to the way down, isn't it? I don't know. Looks like a special door though, doesn't it? Oh. I don't need any more mana at this point. I thought that was like a special door, like a riddle door. Like I was gonna hit it and it was gonna ask me a question kind of thing. He opened it for me. What a gentleman. The gentleman ghost. We have treasure. And wreaths. A buckler. Which if it's not magical, that's pretty lame treasure. Oh, there's another door out. Curious if it is. It is just a regular buckler. That's lame. Alright, so hit this other door here. Yeah, I feel like I have to sneeze, but it's not coming. Stand by. Hold on one second. I'm not sure if I stopped. Couldn't tell on recording it stopped. I want to make sure I didn't deactivate the recording. Let's go west. That might go down into the next room, but I'd rather go through the doors. It can be a pain coming up out of these tunnels when there's a monster there, even if it's not trying to attack you. As you saw with the zombies on the island. Oh no, they weren't zombies. The rats. Oh, you can see me now! You can see me now. I need to recast my phantom form. Gotta be right. Yeah. It doesn't last that long. I didn't want to make the cost that high. Now these doggies can't see me. Fire doggies. It looks like they're made out of ash. Looks like there's another room through there, doesn't it? Find out what it is. And I'll find out now, mister. Glad I put my phantom form back on. Can't be much this way. Oh! Am I? I'm not. Okay. Thank you. I love that. You don't even have to rest to regain your mana sometimes. Whoop. Okay, now you're getting a little carried away. Now you damage my person. Dude, you stop that now. Mapping out. Another amulet. Yay! Amulets are good. I like amulets. Oops. I think I'm missing something ebony, aren't I? I've yet to find something ebony or wear something ebony. Ebony bracelet, belt, and torque. Adamantium amulet. So what I really want to find is an ebony amulet. I wonder if that might not even be a thing. I don't know. Wait, gives me 30. No. Nothing's even equaling the adamantium one. Let's see where we are. Okay, we're in the southwest quadrant. Still have to fill all this out. I wonder if I should keep going and just put this whole floor. It'd be a long episode. It could be. I mean, we got this far with 1 hour. And that's including wandering around the town, talking to everybody. So yeah, I think I'll put just this whole floor. One episode, one floor. I'm invisible, I'm absorbent. And yeah, we'll head south, see what's against the wall here. A lot of trolls, wow. And they're a pain the way they keep getting up, sometimes even when you hit them with fire. Like, you didn't hit them hard enough to stop the regeneration process. Oh wait, there's a east door, I'll take that. Who's coming? Someone opened the door and then doggies appeared. This is a different room, right? Different troll room, yeah. I'll map it out as best I can, but these guys are in the way here. More trolls. Oh, come on. I am invisible. Don't fall in. It's annoying. At least it's not lava. Just filling in the middle area then. I gotta see what's there. And in order to see what's there, I need light. Answer the question, nothing much. But there were treasure on some of these other islands. There is not here. Not just swim endlessly. Not sure if I can get up here, though. Not sure if I can use pass wall. It looks like it would be three, maybe four. Yeah, let's go this way. Ah, well. Can I use pass wall in the water? That's a good question. Oh, it doesn't look like there's anything down there. Alright, I just want to get back up. That's all I want to do. And I can't climb on that bridge, it's too high. And I can't climb there because the bridge is in the way. Pass wall, let's see. Well, I can jump, I can climb. Good. That's a way up. We continue. We want to go that way? Let's go here. We'll stay on this side of the river for now. Hold up. If you're gonna hit me with that... Swing in the door. One more. Yay! That's a good little ghosty. I don't need any more. I'm good. Thanks for thinking of me, though. Is it another? Wow. Where are you? It's really just a pair of eyes with, like, attached to smoke. That's all you are, is smoke. Well, I want to see what's up here. West, south, west, north. Come on. Monkey Lee. Oh, there's treasure there. I haven't been in here. I might have. Well, I'm not sure, so. Grab the treasure, head for the west door. No, I have not been here. Do I see it? I see you. Where? Oh, they can. Never mind. I turn visible. I thought that was a ghost hitting me. Oh, brother. Yeah, it works instantaneously. Even if they have already seen me. That's a powerful spell. All I have to do is turn invisible and use instant escape. For most enemies, anyway. This is a place of rooms. I see so many rooms in your life. Probably elsewhere in this game. So there's a door to the west. Oh, it's an entranceway to the west. And I've been up here, so we're going east. Thick walls around here. Guess we'll go up this way. Oh, I haven't even been in this room? Wait. Looks like I've been all around that room. Well, okay, so west. Through here. South. Okay. Am I gonna be able to get past them? Probably not. Oh, I did. Okay. And now south. I think pyrokinetic works well on them. So I think pyrokinetic takes up. Oh, maybe not. Two gold and one. Yeah, that used up a lot. I want to absorb now. I want to be absorbent. Alright, we're going, yeah, south and then that east door. So I've not actually been in that room. Let's see if I can level up. Does it show you how many points you need to level up? It shows you your total experience. Excuse me, and that's it, okay. I don't have the mana to deal with these. Unless I hit them with a spell and... They'd probably walk over to me and start hitting me, so never mind. Just go this way. I'll wait till I encounter some wraiths. So this is the room we hadn't been in. The big ass hole. Pardon me. All right. Some more to go here. here, and then here. So, east, north, east. That's how I remember it. East. Oh, it hit me. It may. Am I still absorbing? One more. Yay! Good enough. I like to save when I'm in a good position. So, 100. Yeah. I was heading east still, I think. Yes. Now here we have not been. I hear another wraith. I see another wraith. I kill another wraith. Whoop. I don't need any mana at this point. I'm good. I guess we're going through that door. I thought I saw a ghost for a second. I thought I saw those eyes. The eyes that pierce you from the darkness. Oops. Wasn't there another one? Oh! Yay! Awesome. Been a while since I heard that sound. Now that was loud. I couldn't warn you guys about that because I didn't know it was going to happen. This is probably going to be my last level. Unless they give me experience right at the end for killing the big baddie, which never makes sense because you can't make use of it. So obviously intelligence and agility are all the way up. Speed is pretty good. To put in, rather. Not in a good spot. It's good to put in. Willpower helps with your magical defense. Strength helps with damage. I can increase my damage to +7. Or I can increase my magic defense to 6. But I've been using that absorbing spell, so maybe I'm better off using strength, and speed. Might be able to tell. I'm not completely sure. I think that affects the physical speed at which you're hitting. Like, you see yourself attack quicker, kind of thing. I'm gonna put in strength. Mind you, it's not 84, or it's not. I'm not inherently, if I'm using the right word, I'm not natively at 79. I'm using a dagger that gives me +10 strength, so I'm actually 69. So. I'm actually 74, but with the dagger, 84. and done. That's pretty good, though. Strength is at a good spot. Saving, because that's a good... It's a good thing to happen. I can't remember the last time I leveled up. Really. I keep having to sneeze and that one didn't happen. Broke my heart. Alright. So we're heading... We need to fill in this area. And also this area. So we'll try to head west. But there's nothing here. Didn't realize where I was facing. Map out the room somewhere. So we can go east and then east again. Two rooms in... Oh! We have a secret door. Haha, we do. And then another. Okay. Leading to the river. Hint, hint. I meant to be swimming, alright? I want to see what's... That door leads up into there. It's pretty thick on either side, so I'd rather not use the mana on the pass wall. I'd rather go south, south, west, west, north. Oh, there's a hidden door again? Wait. It is. Cool. I like finding those. I'm glad they show up on the map. Look, looks like this one's a little darker than the others, maybe? I'm not sure. Oh, look at that. This treasure. Oh, and Medusa's. Look at that. Medusa, whatever. A belt. Long sword. Wakizashi won't be magical. 58 gold there. Why do they make skeleton sounds? 3 gold and a buckler. And a mace. I doubt the mace would be magical. Alright, so. Little Medusa area. If they do attack you, you have to use free action. Just like as in a spider attacking you. Stuff back here. Alright, well, I need to get past you. Oh, am I? Still shielded? I am. Sometimes it goes under a little. Even- oh, there's the way down. So it's behind a hidden door. I don't know if there's even any way other way in here. Pardon me, I must map the room. Unfortunately, you can't get past them. Okay, that's the entrance. I mean, I could stop here and then... So that's that. Or... Oh god. Let me see what's in there. We could. Hey, let's go see what's in there. but back to the river as well. I wonder if the whole area might just be a river. And look, there's... Ah! We really want to go that way. Fine. I'll go that way. I didn't notice the bridge. So south, west, south, through that door, south, west, west, south, east. It's not west, it's east. I'm losing my mind. Oh, invisible. Luckily, I have full mana at this point. The bridge. And you find fire doggies. Anything south of me? A lot of wall, looks like. Oh! I don't know why it doesn't work sometimes. Spiders appear. North or south? I guess it was south. Would you hiss at me? I wonder if, like, normal-sized spiders, like spiders in our world, make a hissing sound, which we can't hear, but other, like, beings of that size can. Alright, it looks like the end there, so I'll go east again. Another amulet, though. It's worth it to find out what this amulet might be. Doggies in the wall, at least partially. They're big rooms. I mean, it looks like a big area, but we're mapping it out pretty quickly. Double hiss. Oh. Stuck on the bony bro. There is a door. I didn't see that. Another bridge. So we meet up, but what is that way? Anything? I hate swimming around in here. Really. I should use levitate. I've ever used a spell, have I? The only thing is, I'm not sure you can turn levitate off, but let's try levitate. Now I can move around quickly. Yeah, baby! That helps. I think this is the first time I've ever used levitate, no kidding. And I've been here. Doesn't use a lot of mana either. Ooh, treasure. Can I still grab the- yes. Longsword. Well, this is helping. Where are we now? I'm not trying to travel- clicking it! What the hell? Wait. Okay. That ends up there. I've been there. So let's take the other fork. I'll take the other four because I'm still levitating. Can I turn it off, though? Because I notice we're... Ooh, I'm moving all janky now. Oh, there we go. Notice when that happens, though, even the mouse moves around slowly. It, like, causes things to become, like, unstable or something. And that's the end of the ride. I don't know if I want to cast it again, because... there's no stop levitate spell. I've been there, so I need to go that way. How about west, though? Well, this is what's in this middle area of the dungeon. I'm willing to bet that's all earth. And then... which way is that? North? I've pretty much been that way. Right. The only problem is what's in all this. And there's an actual door that leads down in there. Let's have an explored it. So if I can get up there... Let's go north. Not too much more swimming to go. If I can get on it from here. Is this where you want to go? Yeah. That door goes down. Explore all that. Yeah, I really just want to see what's in here. That's it. So where are we again? Up here. Oh. And what's in here. Alright. So we explore this. We take a bridge across. Explore that. We saw the outlines of all this stuff by swimming through. Alright, so east, east, north, east, east, south. Another east and then south. This leads the way to untold treasure, maybe. So I've been that way. I want to know what's south and south. And there's the bridge. But I haven't been there. But before I go across the bridge, I want to see what's in there. So north and then west. Explore. All right, a few more rooms, and we know it ends. That's it. That's all that's in this area. I just want to see what's in there. Down there. East, 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 south, and across the bridge. Turn visible. I had a feeling it was gonna run out. these things used to be so challenging. Back in the day. When this all began. So south. Or west. Let's go west. And this episode is almost concluded. Actually, here. Replenish me a bit, will you? I love seeing that go up. Another? Are they in like all the four corners or something? I have improved strength. Alright. We just gotta see what's in here, so. Take the east door, obviously. And then we'll have mapped the entire first floor. It's probably all this room. And this treasure. That's good. Make it worth our while. Another mark. Kite shield. Oh, that's not gonna be magical. I highly doubt it anyway. I've never seen a magical kite shield. And we're not about to. Buckler is not magical. The mace is not. Almost 2 hours, wow. Oh, there's another room. Alright, so let's map out best we can. Ignore the hissing sounds and so there's a room here, and there's a room here. Two east doors. Ghoul popped right in front of me. Lead to the other room, so we can get over there. Finally! Just another room with spiders. That's it. That's the entire floor. First floor of the Black Gate. There's anything in here. In there. So where am I again? Over here. Doesn't look like it'd be too much just to get back. West. West. Must we end up there? Maybe use passwall a couple times. I can climb up there. Yeah. So west, west, passwall on the west wall. Yeah. Is there a bridge, though? Because then I could rest there and replenish my shield. Down there, there is. Bridge. Otherwise, that bridge. All right, rerouting. East, south, west, south. I don't know how much is left on my shield. Kill these. Okay. And then, well, cast it first. I'm on full mana. I needed stamina too, so that's good. And now from here, that leads all the way up. If I get in there, west and then north all the way. Oh, that's a secret door, right? I forgot. How's it going, Medusa ladies? Forget how we get through this way. Oh yeah, either way, we'll do it. Excellent. All right. So thanks for watching, guys. It's almost nearly 2 hour episode, 100th episode, the entire first floor of the Black Gate. Stay tuned for the next episode, which should be more normal in length, in which we go down to the second floor and we'll look for the Hammer of Kharas, I believe it's called. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.